and welcome back to my channel. My name is Jen. I'm a certified weight loss and nutrition coach, and today I have a fun video for you. I'm going to be sharing with you my top 10 favorite protein meal replacement snack bars. Most of these have nice, good, clean ingredients. Some of them not so much, but they still taste absolutely delicious and of course serve a purpose when it comes to a meal replacement or a great snack option. I always look for a few things when I'm choosing a bar. I look for protein because protein is king. I have to make sure that I'm hitting my protein goal every single day. I can talk more about this with you directly when I do a personalized macro and calorie calculation for you as part of my nutrition coaching. That information is down in the description box. I look for protein, fiber, of course calories, because calories in, calories out is how you lose weight. So I want to make sure that they're not too calorie dense, especially if I'm choosing it as a snack. And then of course, I also pay attention to the ingredients. It's important to me not to have a lot of artificial fake ingredients. I want my bars to be as nutritious and healthy as possible. So the top 10 that I'm going to be sharing with you today are my go-tos, my repeat purchases, and the bars I always tend to navigate towards in the health food store. So without further ado, make sure you're subscribed and your bell is turned on so you don't miss a single video. I have a ton of videos coming your way, so make sure you're subscribed. Of course, thumbs up this video if you love protein bars or if you want to know what are good protein bars. And of course, check out that description box down below where you will find my nutrition coaching. I can help you with macros, calories. I can give you one-on-one coaching or group coaching. There's so many options down below as part of my nutrition coaching services. So definitely check that out. I'm going to link all of these products down below. And if I can score a discount code for you, I'll put those down below as well. You'll also find the list of all of my favorite things and links to order those. Now let's talk my top 10 favorite protein bars. Is the healthy eating all the time and go bars. I love these bars. These bars contain real food, nothing artificial. So this is the natural peanut butter oat bar with cranberry. So here's what's in this bar: natural peanut butter, oats, sunflower seeds, almonds, unsweetened coconut flakes, honey, cranberries, and coconut flour. That is it. 200 calories, 8 grams of protein, 6 grams of fiber. These are absolutely delicious. So I tend to use these as a meal replacement. So if I'm on the go and I need a quick breakfast, I'll throw one of these in my purse, or sometimes I'll use these as a pre-workout snack. If it's been a long time since my last meal and I'm super hungry, this definitely fills me up. This would be a great snack as well. It's only 200 calories. She has so many options. My other favorite bar from her is her chia protein bar. That one actually has 15 grams of protein, but you can't beat the macros and the ingredients. She's a very sweet lady. It's a small business. I would definitely check these bars out if you haven't already had them. I would say that this is probably my favorite when it comes to a clean bar. Next up is the protein puck. So this is definitely a meal replacement product, or if you're going to have this as a snack, it is a calorie dense snack. So I would recommend, if you are watching calories and you try not to eat more than 200 to 300 calories for a snack, maybe half of this would be a good option. So this is 450 calories for the entire protein puck, or 220 calories for half of it. It has 9 grams of protein and 3 grams of fiber in half of the protein puck. So 18 grams in the whole puck and 6 grams of fiber, which is great. 4 ingredients, it has nice clean, for the most part, ingredients. We have peanut butter, gluten-free oats. I wish they were organic. You always want to have your oats organic because they are heavily sprayed with glyphosate, the active ingredient in Roundup. So that's a little bit of a bummer. Agave, pumpkin seeds, dates, hemp seeds, flax seeds, sunflower seeds, cocoa, sunflower oil, which I don't love. That's the one thing I don't love. Cashews, almonds, and cinnamon. I wish that they used a higher quality oil like an avocado or an olive or a coconut oil, but overall, this is a pretty clean snack and these taste really, really delicious. These are very, very filling. There are several flavors. They are made locally to me. I'm in the state of Washington, so I've had these for a very long time, but they're not very well known, and they should be because they're an excellent, excellent choice for a bar or a puck. Next up is the Epic Bar, and this is the Epic's Performance Bar. So these are really, really, really delicious. They are a clean bar. They have a good pack of protein for the calories. 12 grams of protein, 210 calories for the bar, and 4 grams of fiber. So nice, nice, clean bar. I mean, absolutely clean ingredients. And all that is in these bars is dates, almonds, egg whites, sea salt, and lemon oil. Well, this one has lemon oil. So that's going to depend on the flavor of bar that you choose. But you can't beat Epic's meat bars. You can't beat their performance bars. Great option for a snack. Next up are the Kate's Real Food Bars. I love these. These are absolutely delicious. This is real food. It has that granola slash protein bar vibe. It's absolutely positively delicious and it's clean. So it's 260 calories for the entire bar or 130 for half of the bar. 6 grams of protein total for the whole bar and 4 grams of fiber. So it's not a very like protein dense bar, but it would be a great snack bar. This would be excellent pre or post workout fuel. And again, perfection when it comes to ingredients. So what is in here? Certified gluten-free organic oats. Way to go on the organic oats. Honey, peanut butter. Actually, everything is organic. So organic honey, organic peanut butter. Sunflower lecithin, brown rice crisps, brown rice flour, organic honey, sea salt, sesame seeds. Pretty much that's it. I mean, there's a lot of ingredients, but it's telling me like what's in the chocolate chip. This is a nice clean bar. Again, it's not really protein dense, so I would definitely use this more as a snack bar. But if you want a really clean but really delicious bar, Kate's is a win. Next up are the Vital Protein Collagen Bars. All of my bars are open because I did another taste test video with these, but this is the collagen bar. This one is absolutely delicious. So this bar is 200 calories. There's 17 grams of protein, which I love that, and 11 grams of fiber. Way to go, Vital Proteins. And you know I love the Vital Proteins collagen peptides. Put that in my coffee every morning. So these bars can't be beat when it comes to the macros. The macros are fantastic. So here are your ingredients. You have a protein blend, basically bovine collagen peptides and almond protein. Excellent. Chicory root fiber, peanuts, vegetable glycerin, MCT oil powder, which is awesome. Oat fiber, peanut butter, filtered water, peanut flour, almond protein, sunflower lecithin, Himalayan pink sea salt, monk fruit extract, and rosemary extract. So not bad at all. Monk fruit is a great sugar alternative. It's going to help keep those calories at 200, but you can't beat the protein and the fiber, and these bars are absolutely delicious. Next up are the Thunderbird bars. This one's in hazelnut coffee matcha. These bars are amazing. They are paleo, vegan, grain-free, non-GMO, gluten-free, and there is no added sugar. I love that about these bars. And they're really, really good. So this bar has 220 calories, 5 grams of fiber, and only 4 grams of protein. So again, not a protein bar, but a bar, a snack bar. This would be an excellent, excellent snack if you're craving something sweet, but you want to stay on track and you want something that's healthy with good ingredients. These are excellent choices. They have good ingredients, great ingredients. So here is what is in these bars. Dates, hazelnuts, almonds, cacao butter, cacao powder, vanilla extract, chia seeds, coffee beans, which makes them delicious, maca powder, and Himalayan pink sea salt. Perfect ingredients, perfect macros. Again, not a high protein bar, but a great snack option. Next up are the Alani Nu Fit Snacks. So let me just tell you how delicious these are, but let me also tell you these have terrible ingredients. So if you are somebody that wants a bar packed with protein, there's 17 grams of protein in here, and you're not that concerned about the ingredients, but you want it to taste good, Alani Nu is for you. Now, these bars, like I said, taste absolutely delicious. This is the munchies flavor. It's kind of that salty sweet. They have several, several flavors. I'm not gonna lie, they are really, really good. They are 170 calories, which is not bad at all. 16 grams. I was incorrect, 16 grams in the munchies. The other flavors, they have 17 grams. 16 grams of protein and 5 grams of fiber. But where we get into trouble is the ingredients. So I, like I said, I really like these bars. I can't eat these bars every day because they contain maltol. And if you don't know what maltol is, maltol sends you to the bathroom. TMI, but it's true. So these contain maltitol, and that really upsets my stomach. It makes my stomach kind of rumbly. So I can only eat these very sparingly. In addition to that, they have some other not so great ingredients like maltodextrin. They also have natural and artificial flavors. They also contain canola oil and sucralose, which is Splenda, which is another sweetener or artificial sweetener I try to avoid. So although these are delicious, if you're, again, not concerned about calories, you want something that literally tastes like a candy bar but gives you 16 grams of protein, this is a good choice. One of my favorite snack bars is the Orgain Protein Bar. I love these bars. These are an excellent, excellent snack. We know that Orgain is plant-based. They have a nice, clean product line. They have great protein powders. I have a couple of favorite protein powders from them. I'll link those down below along with these bars. But this is the chocolate chip cookie dough bar. It is plant-based, it is organic, and it does have 140 calories. That's what I love about these bars. They're only 140 calories. That's not bad at all for a snack. It packs 10 grams of protein, which is amazing for 140 calories. It does have 3 grams of erythritol. So if you're sensitive to erythritol, these do have that in there. I don't notice it. I don't care for the cooling effect of erythritol, and I don't notice that at all in these bars. I think they're really, really good. And as far as fiber goes, they also have 3 grams of fiber. So let's look at these ingredients, because nice clean snack bar. So it has organic protein blend. It also has organic rice flour, ground chia seeds, I guess I'm not going to say organic because everything's organic, tapioca fiber, tapioca syrup, which is helping with the sweetness, almond butter, chocolate chips, and natural flavors, sea salt and sunflower lecithin. I don't love the natural flavor, because if you don't know, natural flavor is the same as artificial flavor. So I will say that the erythritol and the natural flavor are my two not so good about these bars, but they pack a lot of protein, they taste really good, and you can't beat the calories. Next up is honestly my very favorite protein bar pretty much ever, and these are the Built Bars. So a lot of people haven't heard of these. These are amazing, you guys. These taste like a candy bar. They even taste more candy bar-y than the Alani Nu, and they have better ingredients. Not great ingredients, but better ingredients. And what's even more amazing about these bars is they range from 130 calories to 180 calories, no more than 180 calories. This particular flavor is German chocolate cake. It's amazing. This particular bar is 180 calories, so this is one of the higher calorie bars, but it has 17 grams of protein and 7 grams of fiber, which is amazing in a bar that tastes as good as these do. So ingredient-wise, it has a protein blend, whey protein isolate, so just so you know, it does contain dairy or whey protein, water, dark chocolate, so all the bars are dark chocolate coated, and I don't love dark chocolate, but these are really good. It's not that bitter dark chocolate, it's really good. Digestive resistant maltodextrin, that's one ingredient I don't love. Maltodextrin usually comes from GMO corn. Glycerin, pecans, coconut, erythritol, again, erythritol in these, and I'll tell you the grams here in a minute. Cocoa, gelatin, natural flavor, and citric acid. So what I don't love about these bars is the maltodextrin, even though it's digestive resistant, which is better, it still comes from GMO corn. I don't love that it has erythritol, but I don't think it's very much. And then of course, natural flavor. Natural flavor, if you don't know, is artificial flavor. I plan on putting out a video all about natural flavors and kind of explaining that in depth for you. But as far as erythritol goes in these bars, this particular one has 8 grams, which is quite a lot of erythritol. Some of the other Built Bars have less grams. Again, if you don't care that much about ingredients, this is a cleaner bar than the Alani Nu by far, and it does not have the maltitol. And again, these bars are amazing. They taste like a candy bar. They're great out of your pantry, your fridge, your freezer. I love them. Love, love, love these, and I'll link these down below with a discount code for you. There's a mixed box. Grab that so you can try all the different flavors. Delish. And last but certainly not least, I'm actually gonna have this today, is the Live Bar. These bars are so good, and they are clean, 100% clean. This is the blueberry vanilla kale. This is organic superfood bar. It is handmade, and it is gluten-free, soy-free, dairy-free, corn-free, and GMO-free, and it's organic. So listen to these ingredients before we talk nutrition. Honey, pumpkin seeds, sunflower seeds, coconut, sesame seeds, dates, hemp seeds, virgin coconut oil, quinoa crispies, yum, flaxseed, brown rice puffs, blueberries, coconut sugar, best in class paleo sweetener, coconut sugar, Live Bar, kale, vanilla extract, cinnamon, sea salt, baking soda, and blueberry extract. Nothing artificial, no sugar alcohols. It is real food and it's incredible. Oh, I can smell it. I can't wait to dig into this later. But this bar is 220 calories, so not bad. It's pretty good size. Let me show you. So this is the size of the bar. It's pretty good size. So 220 calories. It has 8 grams of protein and 4 grams of fiber. So if you want a bar that's good size, hearty, delicious, and clean, get the Live Bar. They had a ton of flavors at my natural grocery store, so I'm going to pick up some others. I'm obsessed with this. So there you have it, my top 10 favorite protein or meal replacement bars on the market. Every single one of these are absolutely delicious. I eat every single one of these, some a little bit more in moderation than others, but I truly love them all. Again, I am going to link whatever I can find down below for you. And again, if I can score a discount code, that will be down below as well. So I hope that this helped you the next time you're picking out a protein bar or a meal replacement or a snack bar and choosing a better one ingredient-wise, calorie-wise, and one that has a little more fiber and protein. So again, if you're new, stick around, subscribe. I'd love to have you join my channel. I have tons of great videos coming your way, so you don't want to miss out. Highly recommend checking out that description box down below, not only for the bars, but also for my nutrition coaching so that I can help you reach your weight loss or healthy lifestyle goals. I'd love to be your support system and help you along the way. So check out that. Also down in the description box, again, you're gonna find these products and links and discount codes to some of my other favorite things that I may feature in upcoming videos. Give this one a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. It really helps out my channel. Share, like, comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.